were ordered to leave Barnum alive, and you disobeyed that order.
Jamie had to believe I was capable of anything. He had to take me to the JBA. First up was the man in charge, Emil Dufresne. I remembered him from Iceland. Next was his lieutenant, Carson Moss. Can't say we hit it off. The person who was going to handle the weapon was Enrica Villablanca. She wasn't much older than my daughter. And finally, there was BJ Sykes, the techie in charge of their security system. One man I didn't get to meet was Cole Yeager. It seems Dufresne was afraid Yeager was plotting to take over the JBA. So he sent me on an errand to pump Yeager for information, hoping Yeager might try to get the new recruit on his side. On my way to see Yeager, I had an opportunity to sneak into the compound's restricted area, so I took it. Lambert, come in.
Sam, what's your status?
I'm inside the restricted area. I managed to sneak in undetected while running an errand for Emil. What's new at home?
Williams is furious that you went against orders and killed Barnum at Ellsworth. I couldn't get all your equipment. Williams is blocking my access. Did you find what I left you?
Yeah, I got it. Wasn't easy to snuggle in, though. So what's the plan?
Intel. We set up a surveillance grid on the outside. But the JBA's electronic countermeasures are keeping us from hearing anything on the inside. You may have noticed some problems with your equipment as well. We need you to tone the jamming down by reducing its electricity input. Blueprints indicate the compound has been rewired so many times that each area is now regulated by a different fuse box. Find all four boxes and tap into them. There should be one on the roof, one near the entrance, one in the warehouse, and one in the loading bay. The location is on your mini-map.
Anything else?
Yes. If someone spots you, or if they detect the drop in their grid, the new guy is going to be their first suspect. You can't afford that. While you're there, find ways to prop up your cover and divert suspicion to someone else.
Emil is already suspicious of one of his people. Cole Yeager.
If that's the case, Yeager might be useful to us. Send me any info you find and we'll go from there. Lambert out.
Feeling talkative?
Who are you? How did you get in here?
The stork brought me. Now start talking.
What do you want to know?
Jamie Washington.
Jamie's crazier than a snake on steroids. If he likes you, you're his buddy forever. But if you get him mad, he'll cut your heart out. We're talking stone psycho killer, man.
Keep going.
They finally nailed him on some bullshit kidnapping charge. But if the feds knew what he'd really done, they would have sent him straight to the chair.
Sounds like a nice guy.
You hear Sykes at lunch?
What's he going on about this time?
He says we got us a spot. Some guy is supposed to be running around knocking people out.
Didn't Sykes think that last week?
And the week before. Still, he was right about Yeager.
Yeager could have had "I'm working for the feds" tattooed on his forehead and been less obvious. Sykes is just paranoid.
No noise.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to ask some questions, and you're going to answer them.
Mm-hmm.
What's the best way to move through the compound without being seen?
You can't do it on the ground. They'll catch you.
So I'll have to try another approach.
You won't get through. And they stop everything bigger than the pigeons up in the rafters.
You're not gonna scream, are you?
No.
Good. How about talking? Can you do that?
I really don't know much. I don't know anything.
That's not what I hear.
I can tell you about computers, the servers, but that's all behind heavy security. Back by Emil's living quarters. You can't get in there.
That sounds like a challenge.
What was that?
Nothing to find here.
Surprise.
Who the hell are you?
A music critic. Now tell me how Emil gets around the compound so fast.
You have to be kidding me. I'm head of security.
I know, and I appreciate the job that you do.
Just wait till I get loose.
I'd tip you for good.
You're not funny, and I will catch you.
Sam, I have to warn you. Williams is getting antsy. Tread carefully. We can't afford to lose his trust.
Job's done, Lambert. I got the fuse boxes.
Good. On to your next task.
Make it quick. I have to get back before they find out I'm here.
I know, but this has to be done right. It's too important, Sam.
So what's next?
Find their server. It's probably on the second floor of the compound. Once you're there, open up a connection to Fort Meade. We'll sift around their system, see if we can find anything.
On my way.
Stupid cameras! We need better security! What is that?
I'd like a little cooperation.
I'm gonna cooperate, okay? Just don't hurt me.
Give me a reason not to.
I don't know nothing, man. They just had me move stuff.
You have to know something.
Well, you know Moss, the head of security?
What about him?
He's got this thing for Dr. Villahati. Got it bad, man. So bad that he had psychs.
You can stop right there. Thanks.
This is the dirt on Cole Yeager. Looks like he's plotting to take over the JBA. I'm not sure Emil will like that. If I send this to Emil, Yeager's dead within the hour. But if I send it to Lambert, there might be a chance to extract Yeager and pump him for information.
This is Emil. Something is not right this evening. I want everyone on the lookout. Report anything out of the ordinary.
Thanks for the information, Sam. We'll deal with Yeager. You'll disappear before Dufresne can get to him. Now get back to the public area before your absence is noted.
Now and then, you make calls.
That's surrounded by these doors.
I think I've got enough on Enrica.